Today's encouraging word comes from the book of Philippians, chapter 1, and we'll read verse number 6. And it says, "And I am certain that God, who began the good work within you, will continue his work until it is finally finished on the day when Christ Jesus returns." Amen. Praise the Lord that our lives are not measured in still photographs. Amen. That you cannot take a snapshot of our lives at any given point in time and have that snapshot define who you are. Praise God for that. Because there are times when our lives will be marked by struggle and disappointment. It might be marked by a lack of understanding, a lack of fruitfulness and productivity. But praise be unto God that he has begun a work in us, and he continues with that work until it is finally finished. And so the snapshot that the enemy of your soul wants you to take of your life, and that he wants to use that as defining who you are, is a lie. Amen. It doesn't define who you are. Your life is not made up of still photographs. Your life is a moving picture. It's a motion picture. And you have to let it play itself out. And so you have to continue to work with God as he works on you. You have to continue to show up for duty, show up for prayer, show up for your devotional times, show up in service, show up in the presence of God, so that he can continue the work that he has started in you, and that he can complete that work. And as you continue to do that, you will see that as you let your movie play out, you will see the things that God is working out in your life. You will see the changes that he is making. You will see the promises that he is keeping. Amen. Glory to God. You will see a different picture when you allow it to continue to play out. Do not become discouraged by looking at your life at a given point in time and believing that that defines who you are or where you're going or what you are able to do. It doesn't. You have to keep moving with God. Keep walking with him. Continue to let your movie play out. And know that when you get to the end, it will be a glorious feature film. Amen. Directed by the hand of God. So continue to walk with God and continue to be encouraged, knowing that it may not look too good right now. And it may be some disappointments and some challenges that you're facing right now. But God will continue to work in you and with you until the work that he's begun is finally finished. So make sure that you stay in there until the end. God bless you. Until next time, be encouraged. Praise the Lord. And know that Jesus loves you. And his love never fails. If it had been for the love who was on my side, be lost like a ship without a guide, from sinking, sailing.